diesel elevator C here at Lakeland Hospital in St. Joe, Michigan. I'm not sure what kind these are, but they have interesting fixtures. I'll go down to the basement. Whoa, that didn't feel good. Here are B. Huh, Miller. That's unusual. Here's your fixtures. Oh, it's a Houghton. Huh. Okay. Let's go up to 6. And we'll look at the indicator. That's an interesting ding. I've never heard that before. Here we are at 6. By the way, these are original to the hospital. When this was Memorial Hospital. Eventually, it would turn into mostly Memorial Hospital and then into Lakeland Hospital. Let's go down 1. And let's get a cab view. These are some very nice elevators. Whoa, did not feel good. They're very, very big. I love the design of this elevator. It's very cool and it's very unique. It's a design that we've never seen before. It's a wide level. Capacity 4,500 pounds. Let's move this one up to 6. Alright, now we'll get this one. This is a little C2. Elevators C1 and C4 service elevators. Let's go down to B. This elevator seems to have a weird glitch where it likes to stop on 3. So, looks like they need to fix that. But here you are, B. Now let's go up to 6. Yeah, it likes to stop on 3, but look, there's obviously no one here. Very strange glitch. It's probably gonna do it on the way down too. This elevator also likes to hang out on 3, so I don't know what's up with that. Maybe on 6. Look at that capacity peak, that's very cool. Fixtures. Alright, gonna end it down on 1. Look at that, 4,500 pounds. Get a cab view. Very nice elevator. Stop on 3 again. Yeah, see, I don't know why it does that. So we'll just close the door. And we'll continue our cab view. Very nice elevator. It's humongous. Here you are, 1. Very interesting design. That's your guy walks. Seats are hot too.